हेलो एवरीवन, वी आर द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ एच के कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मेसी मुंबई। टीम नेम इज़ एच के सी पी इनोवेटर्स। प्रोजेक्ट नेम इज़ पब्लिक ट्रांसपोर्ट इन पैंडेमिक। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। वी आर विटनेसिंग वन ऑफ द वर्स्ट पैंडेमिक्स अंडर द नेम ऑफ कोविड-19। दिस कोविड आउटब्रेक हैज़ विटनेस्ड अ मेजर ग्लोबल रिसेशन। पीपल आर फेसिंग अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट। डेली वेजेस आर क्लूलेस फॉर अ लिविंग। Thus, transportation of people is a must for resetting a broken economy. Let's have a look on some numbers. Hence, ideas to make a public transport more safe in times of COVID-19 is a necessity. There is an urge on implementation of an innovative transport system. For making a car drive safe, our solution is of dividing the vehicle into different compartments. This would ensure social distancing. And then also, the vehicle would be disinfected after every ride. For making a bus ride safe, our solution is installation of a barrier in between two seats of a bus. The barrier would be similar to that of the four-wheelers. Half of the commuters would be deboarding from the front side of the bus and the remaining half from the rear side of the bus. Usage of sanitizers after deboarding the bus is mandatory. The poles and gates of the buses would be disinfected regularly at the bus depot. Traveling by a local train in this pandemic is very dangerous and unsafe. As there is a huge crowd in the peak hours, the crowd can be dispersed by incorporating a change in the timings of the working hours of various companies, industries, and other sectors. Upon arrival of the train at the destination stations, the coaches would be disinfected thoroughly by the sanitation workers. Moreover, a disinfectant vaporizer can also be installed at the bus and railway stations. One of the important components of our project is to cover all the poles, handles and barriers in buses and trains by a sanitizer sheet to prevent the contamination from the surfaces. These sanitizer sheets would be replaced with a new one every week. This would maintain hygiene. This idea would help in breaking the global recession. It would mark a decrease in the unemployment rates. It is comparatively a quick solution and is cost effective.